Klappt.
Hello, everybody. Let's just wait a while for people to get online. Hello, everybody. I have a guest with me tonight, Mr. Oliver Palatai. He's going to be playing the piano and guitar, everything at the same time.
Yeah, I have to. Don't have a choice.
So, write down the countries where you're coming from. I'm curious. We're going to wait a little bit for people to arrive. We had some technical difficulties earlier. Nice husband, thank you.
Somebody loves you. Oh.
Thank you. Elise! you have to go live for... Wait, can I send you that? You have to send me request, Elise. You have to come in the chat. Can you send me request, Elise? I cannot do it somehow. Elise. Ah, okay. I think I send you a request. I'm live for a minute, Elise.
Oh my god, this is so... I have been waiting for you guys to do this all day.
You're still in your pajamas?
No. It's a regular shirt. But I'm in bed.
You're in bed. Are you comfortable?
Yes, with a glass of wine, of course.
Oh, yeah, I'll start drinking when we're done with the live stream because...
I know, I did the same. I can't drink wine. I can't drink my thing. Oh, shit.
Oh, she fell out of the bed.
Please. There she is. Yeah.
You look so nice.
Thank
wow.
you. You too. Yeah.
She meant me.
So. Oh, okay. She meant, yeah. Oliver looks
oh,
really
yes.
Nice.
Oliver, you too.
Yeah, turn around the camera.
Oh, wow. But your hair is amazing. What shampoo are you using?
Me?
Yeah. I know what shampoo you use. I already asked. Whew. Hello. It's funny because I can't open the windows here. It's like some secure, they're glued. And it's so freaking hot in the house. But,
are we making you hot right now?
Yes. Yes, you are.
So you did the live session last week.
Ooh. Yes.
Now it's my turn. So thank you so much for passing the mic to me. I love you.
Oh, but I love you. I've been waiting all week. Seriously. Like, so excited.
I hope that we're going to make everybody have a good evening.
Don't be disappointed. It's going to be so much improvisation and funny notes.
It's going to be funny. It's going to be improv.
That's what we need.
Yes.
It's like, that's the highlight of the week.
I think so,
as long as you have fun, we have fun.
Okay. Then I'm going to first do the business part, and then we'll start with the first song in a minute.
Hey, thanks for having me. I was not prepared on this, but...
me neither. It was spontaneous, I thought.
Yeah, while having people coming in, that's a good idea.
Yeah. And maybe we can do it every once in a while. Have someone random join us in between songs.
Oh, that's a really fun idea.
Yeah.
That's actually fun.
I want some too. I hope that the internet's not crashing here.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed.
It's an Italian Chianti organic.
Okay. I have a Chilean wine waiting for me later, but it's going to be water first. So with lipstick. I'm going to end up with lipstick everywhere in my face.
Yeah. And also I brought some snacks.
A carrot. But you can use it as a microphone. But that could also look really dirty.
It's funny because it's playing beside me here. And Olaf comes in to my room, and I have a carrot there. It looks a little bit weird, right? Well, at least you won't get hungry. We haven't eaten yet, so if you hear a weird sound, it's my empty stomach. So
okay.
Okay. Then I'll talk to you later, right?
Emergency snack. Okay. Yeah. Enjoy. Have fun.
Thank you. Bye. Puss puss.
Push push.
Okay, that was a funny start of the session. We have over 3,000 people joining us.
Wow.
So my name is Miss Simons. I'm your teacher for today. I have to read some official information because we are here, Oliver and myself, and our son is in the background. He might throw some food at us if we don't do a good job later on. But everybody, welcome to the Global Citizen World Health Organizations Together at Home series. That's what this is about. We are doing a live stream in our living room. I'm not wearing any shoes. And yeah, I might just walk around the house a little bit or within the radius of 2 meters. There's our piano, which we use for teaching Vince, or Oliver teaches Vincent to play the piano. And I play a couple notes myself, but Vincent's already better than me. But he gets lessons from the best. So
really? Who's that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Neighbor?
So we are here together at home. Everybody is basically in quarantine. We are in the middle of a pandemic. The corona doesn't give us any peace, and we have to come up with alternative ways to let our creative juices flow. And I must say, I miss being on the stage. It's sad times, but I still want to remain hopeful. And yeah, we are here to help the WHO raise funds to combat the corona disease and also future pandemics. And I encourage you all to stay home, get comfortable, because these series will be passed on to another amazing artist. And this will continue for a long time. And everybody, fingers crossed that the internet is not crashing. So, okay, I think that was the first original information. There's a website you can go to be informed about the coronavirus. And I'm sorry, our printer is a little weird. You see the hashtag together at home? You can go to the website globalcitizen.org/coronavirus. I was there earlier as well, and I did the quiz to see if I am correctly informed about the coronavirus, because there's a lot of incorrect information going around. And yeah, so go to their website. I will show it a couple more times later on, because you guys want to hear a song, right? Okay. Start with the first one. I'm already super sweaty, guys. I haven't even sung yet. It's gonna be interesting. Yeah?
Maybe so.
This is Fly Me to the Moon. So don't cry for me. In other words, follow my head. In other words.
I had to scratch all my savings together to afford him, you know. You guys can pay him, he's too expensive. So that was the first song. Did you guys like it? It's not something that we let me fix my hair, what you normally hear me do, but Oliver and I both love jazz. Oliver also has a
I went to the conservatory in Nuremberg in Germany, classical music and jazz mainly, so metal was more or less an accident afterwards. I had to make money somehow. Jazz, just you just lose money all the time.
But it's fun.
It's fun, I love it. Mm-hmm. Improvisation, you know, not following the like fixed structures. Mm-hmm. Reacting spontaneously to the moment, that's jazz.
Yeah, you can let your soul fly. So I have over 4,000 people joining us. Whoa, now I'm getting nervous. No, yeah, we also want to answer some questions, and we have so many people here. I heard that Tarja is here as well. Let me see, maybe I can add her if she feels like it. Let's see if this works. So we were talking about doing a live together, but we could include it in here. I'm so thirsty. Let's see if she, maybe she's also in her pajamas, doesn't wanna come on. Cause I once wanted to add Kun to a live session. He's like, no, I'm on the toilet. I was like, okay, I will respect that. So we have in total 5 songs prepared for you guys tonight. And you guys gave us lots of,
thanks, Paya, hello.
Hey, hi. You.
What the? Oh,
you look very good. Yes.
Hey.
Our first live, a live.
Hi.
Hey. How are you doing?
Good.
Good.
You're holding it? You're okay? All right? You look beautiful.
We're all healthy. A little tired, but who isn't tired of the situation? But you got to go with the flow, right?
Right. Sure. I'm also preparing my own live. I'm going to sing a few songs. Are you going to sing a few songs now? Also.
Yeah, I have a couple more songs prepared, but you are going live at 8, right? So we'll stop, and then we'll go into your live.
Aw, so sweet of you. Oh my God, I miss you.
Yeah, it's been
so
a long
nice
time.
To see you. Yes, it's been. How is the family?
We're good. We're homeschooling like you with Naomi. It's,
yes.
Yes. But you do like the lessons go via the internet, right? Because we just got homework and we were doing the homework.
Yeah, my daughter is luckily in touch with her teacher. So in a way, it's very nice. She sees everyone online, all her classmates online.
Aww.
And she can, in a way, that way, be in touch with them. But the school is the carrying force, I think, you know, during these times. Hmm.
And they get bored quickly, so you gotta entertain them as much as you can.
Of course. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what our roles are different.
So I guess we're going to do another song. But maybe we can do another live.
Definitely.
I don't think it's gonna work singing together because there's like an echo, right? I hear myself in your life. But,
sure. That would be fun, though.
I hope we have festivals this summer and that we can hang out at festivals.
Yeah. Hello. Crossing my fingers. That would be fantastic. Mm.
Yeah, thank you so much for doing the spontaneous.
No, thank you for calling me. Yay! I was like, oh, what?
Yes.
Hey.
Okay, I wish you all the best. Stay healthy.
You too.
And we'll keep in touch, okay?
Yes. Love you. You too. Okay. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, this is so nice. I have a lot of my female colleagues here. I think I saw Christina as well, so maybe she wants to join in a minute. But Oliver's really waiting.
The half hour's anyway over, right?
No, 20 minutes. Yeah, I think it's going to be a long one. But we make sure we're done before Tarja does her live, because we don't want to do that. Second song of tonight. After that, I'll do a little, I'll answer some questions. So, yeah. This one's called Unleash.
Blame, it's only random. Nothing will ever explain. So if he lays, where was I meant to be? I feel
Like we're not doing a good job because nobody's
applause.
So time to answer some questions now because I couldn't get around to it earlier. Shoot me with questions or with a Nerf gun. I'm used to that. There's like Nerf gun patterns lying around the house. I'm off. I'm an easy target because I got a big ass, so questions. Let me see. Hello, ciao, Christina. Please, Storm. People are clapping on Instagram, so I guess we did a good job. And please write in English because otherwise I can't answer your question. But there's no questions. So,
next one.
Ollie is very eager to play. And I'm like in a talking mood. We'll do the second song then now.
Third song.
Yeah, sorry. Second Epica song. This is Burn to Cinder.
Why can't I believe?
Stop. Burn to Cinema was inspired by the movie. You write it in the comments, see if you did your homework or if you know Epica well enough. Which movie was my inspiration for the song Burn to Cinder? thank you, Elise. We have two more songs for you guys. Happy birthday, Deepinst. Happy birthday. So we are here to do the Together at Home concert series for the World Health Organization, Global Citizen, help to raise funds for them to combat coronavirus, the motherfucker that's been haunting everybody all around the world. Interview with the Vampire. Yes, Mikaela Elina won the contest. So Tarja is going live soon. I read that Flora is doing a live, so we won't keep you guys too long. We have two new songs, two other songs. They're not new. I hope that you like these. So this one's, let me get a little bit more water because I'm dry like a bucket full of sand. Kill Bill quote. This is Memory. Thank you.
I love this song so much. Last song for tonight, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. This Together at Home concert's been a lot of fun. I would love to do this even longer, but out of respect for my other colleagues, I'm gonna stop. And sorry, this is difficult to read. Hashtag Together at Home, everybody. Check out the website globalcitizen.org/coronavirus to see what you can do to make sure that this pandemic ends really soon and we can get back to our normal lives. And hopefully we are all improved. We respect each other more. We respect our planet more. And thank you so much for joining us. We're getting hungry. We didn't have dinner. But we have one more song, and I didn't want to play just ballads tonight because this should be like a positive, uplifting thing, and not everybody like starting to cry in front of our devices. He's like, "Can you start singing now?" Okay, last song for tonight, everybody. Thanks so much for joining us. This is Storm the Sorrow, jazzy, funky version.
Centuries of dreams and then to feel the dreams.
watch Epica live at Ping Pop. That's how you do it. Too many wrong notes. Bye.
Can you teach me some chords at least?
Okay. No, I suck at playing guitar. All right, guys, this is it. We have to go because other people want to go live. Muchas gracias. Muito obrigada.
I really got what are the plans? Sorry.
Okay, thank you so much for joining us. I would like to introduce the next artist or pass the microphone, like the invisible microphone. Here it is. I'm going to pass it on to Alyssa because that's how you should pronounce her name, if I'm correct. Everybody says Alyssa. I said Alyssa for many years, but it's Alyssa. You're an ex-girl, and I'm looking forward to see your live edition. Thank you so much for joining us. We love you guys and see you.
And my head is not so small like it appears.
No.
Yeah, you have to come a little closer.
It's more like that.
Yeah, it's more like that. Thank you for joining me, Shotzi.
You're welcome.
Now we gotta make dinner and bring the baby to bed. Thank you guys. Merci. Gracias. Grazie mille.
Köszönöm szépen.
Köszönöm szépen.
Dankeschön.
Dziękuję.
Danke well.
Sisi.
Tack.
Bye bye.
Tschüss.
Tot ziens.